Congratulations to all of our racers who have made it back in from the cycling portion of the triathlon. Hung up their bikes, put on their running shoes, and headed on their way. Earlier this morning, we watched all of the bicycles empty the transition area. Now we're watching them get put back up. Latest triathlon is number 48. 48 has just arrived. Congratulations again to Tyson Pompilio for finishing first place in the Possum Town Triathlon. We are looking forward to our next runner across that finish line. Cornhole has been traded for the older and more traditional version of Kick the Can, a favorite amongst kids everywhere. More cyclists coming in, number 36. Number 99 coming around the corner, followed by 87 and 23. Number 23 to David Bowie putting a shirt on here at the time. Take that additional bike and get on the way. Number 119 coming in at 119. And 100, number 100 in lovely for us at the opening. Number 151 right in the corner. Pulling up the transition to Leah. We are just about an hour and 18 minutes into our race in just a minute. Eric Johnson is coming across the finish line. Now it's Eric Johnson, number 9, is our second person across the finish line. Let me try it. Number 79 and that's the
official line. Yes.
What is that?
This one
scores are available for the black and orange best times over in the grass near where they picked up their registration packet. Again, the orange and black best times for the scores.
Some races
that
we have
that I'll
get to call out. And then other races they don't get to.
Like, oh, I didn't hear my name.
Yeah, but it is kind of fun to hear your name.
Another runner, our third runner is approaching.
I can't read it,
man.
Yeah, this is two.
Our third runner is coming in number two. Our third runner is about to come in. Yes, our number two.
Really?
Only 20.
Here comes
the money.
I see the numbers.
With a tailwind.
I've noticed that they're not always on the same
our most recent runner to cross the finish line.
Some races, do they put the number on the
front? Is still coming in. You see that would be second. Most of our racers are on the running shoes now. Some cross the finish line. It is being number five.
Yeah, she's doing very well. It's a good race. Oh, it's going to be.
is coming in. Another run on the first one.
Wow.
Tennessee, just past the finish line. Congratulations again to all of our triathlon races who have just finished up. We have lots of beautiful volunteers from the tall guys and other refreshments. There is food for all race participants at the food tent from the Sweet Pepper Center.
Woo!
will be available at the And then if you participated in today's race, we would like to feed you. There is free food available. Sweet peppers,
Congratulations, all of you.
were a racer in today's triathlons with helpers that are willing to feed you for free. You were a racer of Tyler Lane in the grassy area, the American Park, where you were welcome to solve free food and good.
Well, there it
is.
Is that
67?
It looks like
it's 67. If you have just arrived, our volunteers are happy to give you more water. Please take all that you need. Your scores will be available to check out if they're not according to best times back in the grassy area at the end of the week. Have another race that are approaching now. Number 16, Philip Lansford. Number 16, Philip, congratulations.
Oh, got a great gun.
Congratulations to all of our racers coming in now. anyone who participated in today's race is welcome to have free food at the Sweet Pickles Ranch, also in the Grassy Area. That is all race participants welcome to free Sweet Pickles food.
They did some things different near the finish line this year that I was really happy about.
Oh, really? Yeah. Well, that's
really cool. We were just under 2 hours into the race, and we had a lot of participants finished.
Come on, get on! Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Congratulations to all of our racers. Number 19, Alice. Number 19, Alice Huffman. Congratulations. Encourage all of our racers to make sure to stay hydrated, grab water, whatever you need. Mississippi just crossed the finish line.
It's 41.
And 41, William Evans is a fifth. Congratulations, William, number 41, and Josh, number 136.
We're like out of it.
Anyone who participated in today's race is welcome to Three Peppers food over by their van on the grassy area of the bike and park. And 119, John Miller of Philadelphia, Mississippi. Congrats to John, Tommy, Brooke, and Amy, the most recent finishers in the triathlon. Congratulations to Mark. We've had a fresh batch of runners in. Just know if you participate in Tuesday's race, there is a free thing about it. Congrats to number 140, Timothy of Bartlett, Tennessee. Timothy Kelly of Bartlett. If you ran in today's triathlon, if you competed in today's triathlon, your scores are available at the black, orange, and white best times tent close to where you picked up your packet this morning.
They had a... What's his name? This side.
Thank you once again to Brad and Melissa for organizing today's event, as well as the Columbus Bounds Convention and Visitors Bureau for making it all possible. Again, race participants are welcome to free food provided by Peppers at the grassy area where you get your starting packet. Congratulations for our latest runners to finish the Possum Town Triathlon.
It was just fun looking at it.
Scores are available at the black, orange, and red best times tent at the grassy area at the end of the parking lot close to where you picked up your packet this morning. If you were a volunteer who has been here since 5 a.m. and are flagging a little bit, there's a possibility that there's still free coffee over by the U-Haul van. It's worth checking out. Just over 2 hours into our triathlon today, we've already had a lot of very great competitors cross that finish line. We're eager to see the next few. Again, if you ran in today's race, you are welcome to check out all of our scores at the black and orange best times tent. At the end of the parking lot, close to where you picked up your packet. Another runner takes on the finish line. In a very cute top. That's Emily, a circle number 80, just finished the Possum Town Triathlon. And again, number 129, Jenny, Utah, Alabama, and 130. 137, Ronald Wright. All the way from Tennessee. Congratulations to Ronald and Jimmy. Congratulations again to Ronald, Jimmy, and Emily, our latest racers across that finish line. For those racers who did just arrive, your scores are available at the best times tucked behind me in the grassy area, close to where you picked up your packet this morning.
My jeans, good jeans, and how they take care of me. That's
It has been raining off and on a little bit this morning. If it starts to do so, you're welcome to join me and hang out in Tent City over here to not get rained on as we watch more and more racers cross that finish line. Here's a few more coming around the bend. Very confident German who aspires to be the fastest is the one approaching the finish line now. Looks like it is 133, Austin of Starkville, Mississippi. Congratulations to Austin, the Flash of Starkville, Mississippi. And 72, Laura, Kennedy, of Meridian, Mississippi. Congratulations, Laura of Meridian. This is just a reminder to anyone who participated in today's race that you are entitled to free food over by the Sweet Peppers van. The Peppers van is behind registration and the best times tent at the end of the grassy area. Thank you once more to the Travis Police Department and the Lowndes County Police Department for escorting all of our racers today.
Last night after I got through, I thought, okay, someone
did,
because I do
the T-card. Coming up now, we have another real runner. Number 170. Congratulations to 170. Followed by 39, Betty Hill of Columbus, Mississippi. And 125, West, also of Columbus, Mississippi. Congratulations, 130, 39, and 125 on finishing the Possum Town Triathlon. Another young woman approaching the finish line now. She's smiling and she's getting closer. Congratulations for our latest runner to finish the Possum Town Triathlon. Everyone who participated in today's race, you have done far more than I probably ever will in my life, and I am in awe of you. Please help yourself to free food for all participants over at the Sweet Peppers van at the end of the grassy area where you came in this morning. Another young woman approaching the finish line now in color coordinating orange. Congratulations, number 21, Claudette of Columbus. Followed not far behind by one of our purplest and most faithful racers in Columbus. Target the next Columbus race I have not seen for you. Number 17, Bonnie Partridge of Columbus. Congratulations, Bonnie of Columbus, Mississippi. Number 17. Just arrived, you can check out all of your scores at the best time set, black and orange behind the green grassy area. Number 136, Woo! Kelly of Bartlett, Tennessee. One of our many representatives from Bartlett this morning, number 136, congratulations, Kelly. Another racer following shortly behind her. Phoenix, Arizona. Congratulations, Mark, and thank you for joining us all the way from Arizona this morning. It is 9:13 in the morning. We are 2 hours and 11 minutes into our triathlon. We have already had a bunch of wonderful racers complete the triathlon. We are looking forward to the next match coming up now. Several very determined looking gentlemen, including this gentleman who is pulling ahead at the very end for a strong finish.
Woo! Keep going, keep going!
Contrast, we have number 69, Hugh Saint, Columbus, Mississippi, as well as number 7.
I think I came flying through here.
Congratulations to the three gentlemen who
just
finished. And then shortly behind them, it's 131, Alicia of Meridian, Mississippi. Congratulations, yeah. Alicia. The whole group of sweet young volunteers are going to take everyone water so they don't get dehydrated.
I like to volunteer.
If you're feeling a little low blood sugar, check out the Sweet Peppers van at the end of the field. They're ready to serve all of our race contestants today. For those of our racers who may have just arrived, you can check out all of your scores. The contender says best times on it. It is with everything in tent city at the grassy area at the end of the parking lot. It's the best times tent, black and orange, where you can review all of your scores. Thanks again to our EMS team for keeping us safe this morning, as well as Trails and Treads for fixing all of our bike needs so we didn't break down on the road.
I can do it.
Another runner coming up on the way. Participated in the triathlon this morning at the Sweet Peppers van in the grassy area yonder.
He's kind of getting a late start. He's only 27.
Can you give me a
adventure,
please?
Here we go.
Another young lady approaching the finish line now.
All right, finish line!
Okay, remarkably perfect for having swum. Congratulations, number 145, Haley of Meridian.
What was her number?
145.
145, thank you.
Grab yourself a bottle of water, sit back and relax, you've earned it. For anyone who has recently finished the race, again, you can check in the scores at the 10th of the best times tent, because your times are the best times. The black and orange best times tent in the grassy area where you pick up the point this morning.
Not that I can.
Thank you again to all of our volunteers who made this morning possible, as well as
another
stunning community event. Of course, thank you to the Columbus Lounge Convention and Visitors Bureau for helping with the financial side of today's event.
Hey, John Cole, let me see your trash. Bring me your trash.
Whoever they are, I'd like to say thank you for helping out with all of our water and refreshment needs, helping out our racers along today's
route.
Again, congratulations to our latest people across the finish line, Dennis Weaver and Haley Wells. provided free food available at the Pepper's van at the end of the grassy area. So go grab yourself some water, grab something to eat, sit down, and take a load off. There may still be some free coffee over by the U-Haul van if you're flagging. Definitely worth checking out if you need to pick it up. Thanks once again to Boy Scout Troop 2 for the lovely send-off this morning of the National Anthem. Another gentleman approaching the finish line. You're a good form. Give it up for number 108. Congratulations to our latest finalist in the Possum Town Triathlon.
I'm sure the one was fun. It was fun, and I got to meet a lot of
people. All of our racers this morning are welcome to check out their times and scores at the best times,
I felt bad.
black and orange. It does say best times on it, if that helps you find
it. Thank you. I need that.
The grass is the beginning of the parking lot.
I'm going to help you.
You picked up your package. Thank you again to Squincher and Sweet Peppers Deli for providing refreshments for all of our participants this morning. Again, the award ceremony is in 35 minutes. That will be held where everything else is, in the grassy area at the end of the parking lot. If you are a race participant, I recommend you grab some great food from Pepper's Deli's van and chill out while you wait for the award ceremony. That's 35 minutes from now at 10 o'clock. We started off at 73 degrees this morning. We are up to 80, which is still below today's high, which I am very thankful for. It's ended up being a little sunnier than expected. We are up to 80 degrees, but thankfully many of our racers have already crossed the finish line. Less of a concern for them now. Everyone is welcome to free water. Please make sure to stay hydrated today as we wait for our award ceremony, 10 o'clock this morning, in just under 35 minutes. Congratulations to John and this lovely lady. To those racers who have arrived lately, this is a reminder that all of your scores and times can be seen in the best times text. It is orange and black red, white, and says best times on the side of it. It is in the grassy area at the end of the parking lot. Also, not for the rest of us, but if you did participate in the race, you are welcome to free food provided by Peppers. I recommend you take people up on that soon, because there have been a lot of hungry-looking runners who have gone over there already. Congratulations again to our ladies folks across the finish line, including John and Wendy. And to all of our other Possum Time Triathlon participants this morning. Thank you as well to the Columbus Lions Convention and visitors we are for making today's race possible, as well as Brad and Melissa for spearheading this and other great community events. Sam Miller, number 134 from Sharpeville, Mississippi, just crossed the finish line. Congrats to Sam, number 134 from Sharpeville. It is 30 minutes until our awards ceremony beginning at 10 o'clock this morning. Free food, I would do so now. There's been a lot of people to finish the triathlon. I'm not sure how long the food will hold out. Just a thought. Just under 30 minutes, we'll have our awards ceremony again in the grassy area where pretty much everything else is located. Approaches the finish line, grabbing a flag.
31.
Woo! Congratulations, number 31, Taylor Ash of Knoxville, Tennessee.
She's had a terrible time with the swim. Yeah, she's
thank you to Taylor and all of our other out-of-town participants for joining us this morning. We've had a great show of states represented, including Texas and a whole bunch from Tennessee, others such as Arizona.
Did she? I don't remember that.
If you have not figured it out already and are in desperate need of a restroom, there are porta potties in the middle of the parking lot.
I didn't even go that second time.
Oh, really?
I did all of them.
How funny.
For those of us who have been here since 5 a.m., there may still be free coffee over by the U-Haul van. It's worth a look if you're flagging.
I was going to go grab me a popsicle, but.
More racers on their way now. Including some very tiny people that I don't think are actually racers, but they are quite excited. Approaching the finish line now in very patriotic garb. We have number 34, Kevin, Starkville, Mississippi.
Appreciate it.
Congratulations, Kevin, number 34.